Today, we're going to be talking about Amanda Serrano versus Nina Meinke. For Serrano to win this fight, she has to power box, walk her opponent down, cut the ring off, set up that overhand left when Nina throws her jab, and slowly break down the body as Nina likes to use her movement. In the later half of the fight, she'll be more of a sitting duck, and Serrano can take advantage of that.